The woman's 15-kilometer individual from the Laura Biathlon Stadium. Belarus's Daria Domracheva had already won gold in the woman's 10-kilometer pursuit. The win was her country's first gold medal at an Olympic Winter Games. She was dominant once again in the 15K. Shooting is extremely important in the event because every missed shot adds 1 minute to the competitor's time. Domracheva went into the first shooting stop in fourth place, but after she hit all five targets, she moved into first. She skied aggressively on the course and made up for a miss on her second shooting stop. She completed the five-lap course more than a minute faster than the silver medalist, winning her second gold medal at these Olympic Winter Games. Switzerland's Selina Gasperin was able to move up the leaderboard as the competition progressed. She hit all 20 targets at her shooting stops and finished in 44 and a half minutes. That placed her second. Belarus would end the day with two athletes in medal position. Nadezhda Skardino started the competition well behind the leaders, but was flawless at the range and hit all 20 targets. Not only did she avoid any one-minute penalties, but her strong skiing on the fifth and final lap moved her into third as she earned the bronze medal. Overall was Belarus's Daria Domracheva with her second gold in Sochi 2014. She won the woman's 15-kilometer individual. Switzerland's Selina Gasperin earned the silver, and Belarus's Nadezhda Skardino the bronze.